Hello, my name is Brian Pinkard, Chief Science Officer at Aquaga, and I'm here today to tell you why my teammates and I are laser-focused on solving a global health problem that affects every single one of us. No, unfortunately, we don't have the vaccine for the coronavirus. I'm talking about the ongoing mission to clean toxic chemicals called PFAS from our environment and our drinking water. Now, if you're watching this, you probably don't need me to tell you how serious and how widespread this problem is. And you probably don't need me to tell you that over $20 billion will be spent to solve this problem, driven by emerging regulations in countries like Norway and states like New Hampshire, Michigan, New Jersey, and our own home state of Alaska. So let's get to the point. The problem that our industry faces is the need for complete and effective PFAS destruction once it's been collected and concentrated by resin, membrane, or carbon-based filtration systems. We just can't keep sending this stuff to the landfill or the incinerator where it just circulates back into the environment. Site managers, remediation companies, and solid waste managers need an effective and complete end-of-life disposal solution for PFAS. And that's the problem that we at Aquaga are trying to solve. As Kristen Bridges from Geosyntec told us, whoever figures out how to destroy PFAS will become very rich. But I can tell you right now that if I wanted to become rich, I wouldn't have spent the last 4 years of my life in grad school. And if I wanted to get rich off of the PFAS problem, I would go to work for Geosyntec. I would not be starting my own company in the midst of a global pandemic. So you can call me an idealist, but my path in life has always been defined by a sincere desire to make a positive social and environmental impact. And my teammates are cut from that same idealistic cloth. We know that we have the vaccine for this PFAS problem. We have developed a new system to harness the power of supercritical water oxidation, which is the most effective and efficient chemical mineralization process. Our system is effectively a mobile pressure cooker on steroids that we can deploy to impacted sites for on-site disposal of PFAS-rich wastes. We offer high throughputs, high energy efficiency, and complete elimination of future liability. We're actively performing proof-of-concept tests at the University of Washington, have conducted nearly 200 customer discovery interviews, and are on track to deploy our first pilot prototype in 2021. We welcome your feedback. Please don't PFAS code it for us. And if you have any connections or expertise that we can leverage, we'd love to leverage that as well. So thank you.